Hey guys, in this video I am showing you step-by-step instructions on how to download the Sidestore for iOS 18 without a computer on your iPhone or iPad and install your favorite apps that are not available on the App Store. Although I am mentioning how to install Sidestore no PC, but for the first time you have to use a computer to get the Sidestore pairing file to set it up properly on your device. And then you can easily refresh it without PC. It's a complete step-by-step tutorial that covers installation, setting up the Sidestore pairing file, fixing the no valid server found error, the Sidestore crashing error and more. Let's start downloading Sidestore iOS 18. Before that, if you are new to my channel, like and subscribe for more upcoming tutorials. First, you need to take a few steps on your device. You must install these two apps from the App Store, Wireguard and iZip. Also, if you haven't set a passcode on your device, please do so. By far, the on-device steps are done. Let's return to the PC. Go to this Sidestore's official website. You can get all the links I have mentioned in the description below. Click on Get Started. Here, you need to download a few things, such as Altserver, Sidestore IPA, and Jitterbugpair. I am setting up Sidestore iOS 18 through Mac. If you are a Windows user, I already have uploaded a complete Altstore Windows iOS 18 tutorial on my channel. The link is above in the card and in the description below. If you are a Windows user, you also need to download iTunes and iCloud on your device for Altserver as well. If I change this Mac to Windows, it will show you Windows instructions. If you are a Windows user, you will see the Windows part. I already have downloaded these things on my PC. First, set up the Altserver on your device. Double click on the Altserver file and you will see this little icon at the top of your Mac PC. Now I will use this to install Sidestore IPA iOS 18 on my device. Now here are two ways. Install Altstore first on your device and then install Sidestore IPA, or you can install Sidestore iOS 18 IPA directly from your PC. I am showing you both. Attach your device to the PC, click on the Altserver icon at the top, then the install option and click on your device name. If it asks you to put in an Apple ID and password, put that in as it will be used to sign the apps. Remember guys, throughout this Sidestore iOS 18 tutorial, use the same Apple ID from start to end. Put in the credentials and also put in two-factor authentication code if enabled, Altstore will be installed. As you can see, it's installed on my device. Remember to trust it before you can use it. Also, enable the developer mode from the privacy and security section in the settings. Enabling this toggle will ask you to restart the device. Do that, and after the restart, tap on the turn on to enable it. Now it will work fine. Now let's see the other method to install Sidestore IPA iOS 18 from PC. Make sure the device is connected to your computer. Press and hold the option key and click on the Altserver icon. It will show you a new option to install IPA. Click on it and select the downloaded Sidestore IPA. Once you select it, you will be asked to enter your Apple ID credentials. Enter them and proceed, and it will start installing it on your device. Here you can see the Sidestore is successfully installed. Open it, and if it shows you an untrusted developer pop-up, trust it from the settings, then VPN and device management option. Here you can see it's opening fine, but it is asking to select the Sidestore pairing file. Without selecting, you cannot use Sidestore on your device. This is why you have to use the PC once in the Sidestore without a computer method. Now, double click on this Jitterbug terminal file and it will show you this error. You won't see that on a Windows PC and have the Sidestore pairing file in the same folder. To fix this Mac pairing file error, go to the settings, then privacy and security, scroll down at the bottom. Here under the security tab, you will see open anyway option with pairing file name. Click on that and again click on open anyway on the pop-up as well. Put in the MAC password to complete the process. Here you can see the process is completed on the terminal and you have the Sidestore pairing file on your Mac computer. You have to search for it. The easiest way is to open the spotlight and search this mobile device pairing. Here you have it. Drag and drop it somewhere. Now compress it into the zip file and then you need to transfer it to your attached device. Open the attached device from the finder, go to the files section and drag and drop the zip file into the iZip app section. Here you can see now I have the Sidestore pairing file on my device. Tap on it to unzip. Now open the Sidestore again. When you see the select pairing file option, click on OK and select the Sidestore pairing file. If you don't find that easily, you can save the file to an easy location first and then select it from there as well. You can see it's working fine now. Guys, just like Altstore, Sidestore lets you install 3 apps without limit. But I know the trick to bypass Sidestore 3 apps limit. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to make a video on bypassing 3 apps limit for Sidestore and I will make that. Do not forget to hit the like and the subscribe button. Now open the Safari browser and go to the Sidestore website. The link is in the description. Here, click on the Get Started. Then click on Just Want the Downloads Instead option. Here, tap on Sidestore Wireguard config file to download the config. Now open the Wireguard, tap on the plus icon, then on Create from File or Archive, and select the downloaded config file. Tap on Allow and enter your device's passcode. You will see this toggle, enable it and minimize it. Now open the Sidestore and click on Refresh All button. It will ask you to enter Apple ID credentials. Put in the same you put earlier. Here, the probable chances are you will see Sidestore no valid server found error. Here you can see it continuously showing me this. Now let's see how to fix this Sidestore no valid server found error. Close this window. Go to the settings. Scroll down and tap on this servers option. From here, change the server. I am using Macle server. Change it and go back. If the Apple ID is logged out, log in again. If you see it's stuck here and not logging in, you need to reset adi.pb. Let me show you how to do that. Again, go to the servers option in the settings, tap on this red reset ADI button, and then click on the do it button. After that, quit Sidestore from the app switcher, open it again, and log in with your Apple ID. You will not see the error. This is how to fix Sidestore no valid server found error. It will ask you to put in the code if you have enabled the two-factor authentication for your Apple ID. Put that in. Here you can see the Sidestore is working fine on my device. Guys, if you face a crash issue after logging in and refreshing it, don't worry, just reinstall the Sidestore IPA and it will work fine. Although, you only need to refresh it when needed and keep enjoying the apps. Let me install the Uncover app to show you it's working fine. Select the app from the Sidestore or you can directly open the IPA app and share that with this Sidestore to install. Here you can see it's installed. Hit the like and the subscribe button if you have got it as well. I can only sideload a couple of apps with it, but if you want me to make a video on bypassing 3 apps limit on Sidestore, let me know in the comment below. This is how to install Sidestore iOS 18 without a PC in an iPhone or iPad to install the apps. Thank you for watching.